something else.
Thank you.
lives and stuff. I don't see that.
Not really.
I don't see that. What I see is like
crazy.
This is their museum and car barn. Car goes in there at night, and in the off season is where it's stripped down and rebuilt, depending on what has to be done, changing the wheels or the framing of the trolley. We have another trolley there from that was out in Cloverdale in Victoria. We have one of five speeders that are left in Canada as our maintenance vehicle. We have a small display in there for the bus. Greyhound. Nelson was the first stop in BC when the Greyhound started. Mm-hmm. Nelson did have its own transportation bus system as well. There's also some few souvenirs, books, films, baseball caps. Somebody needs to replace one. Or two. Or three. There's no fee. Donations are always accepted, appreciated, but there's no fee structure. And it's cool. You can browse around and we can pick you up on the way back. I'm going to get fired if I can't get people out. At least once in a while.
We get off the line.
Right in there. A little store. We can buy a hat.
Should we come in?